I'm going to do some VT backcountry hiking in this very remote secret location. And there's our run. This is epic, clear little field. And we're going to shred. Check it. We're going to shred, hike to the top and shred down. So I'm gonna grab my snow stick and start hiking up. Cause here there ain't no padded gondola, champagne being served, but there is about that deep of intense powder. It's gonna be so sick. So this is how you sometimes get your best runs of the year, is on your feet hiking. And as you can hear me panting, I'm talking and taking up all my oxygen because I'm out of shape and fat and I need to film. I need to hike. We're going to shred now. We made it to the top. Jess dog's starting to ride. Let's take our run.
Off of your frame?
No, it's on my lens.
On your lens? You forgot to take the sticker off, sweetheart?
No, I left it on there on purpose because I figured out that it's like the New Era logo on your hat.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you leave that sticker there to be like, what? I'm super cool and edgy and trendy, and I left the sticker on, and it, like, even though it fucks with my vision, I'm cool.
And it's probably not good that you're driving and fucking with your vision, right?
No, it's awesome.
It's awesome.
This is something over here, and yeah.
No, Bryan.
How'd you know?
No. What the hell?
I was gonna go around.
No.
I'm late.
Look at our pirate flag. I built the snow fort, and we have a pirate flag.
Oh my god, that's awesome. And the wind's blowing just for the video camera. Why don't you give the viewers a tour of what you've done so far?
Well, first, I moved all the snow from all in the road yesterday during the snowstorm. And then you can see where I've taken snow from all over, all of the snowbank. All around, you kind of piled this up, and I let this sit here for a day. I did this all yesterday. It took me like 3 hours to build the pile and move all the snow, because I did it just with this one little shovel, and then moved all the snow and then shaped it, and then just shaped it and salted it, and I'm waiting for it to set up and get like really hard, like an ice almost, and then I'm gonna come over here. And I'm going to dig out the whole inside. And then I'll put a door here in the front. So the door will be small. And it'll be a small tunnel, but then it will open up inside. Here, show them the whole this side. On this whole side.
What are you doing, Nick? Same thing I was doing.
I'm gonna sticker my nug.
You're gonna sticker it?
Yeah.
Sick! Tomorrow we're gonna go try to shred. Like, I think we got like 24 inches of fresh snow in total. So, it's gonna be a little skeet off, and I know Stratton's gonna, will have put the snowcat to every inch of snow they can. Because they don't want to make it, so whatever is free, they're gonna try to stick to the ground. But I had to dial my stance back a little bit, pull it back a little bit, so I could have more laid back ride. What are you doing? Finishing up the laundry?
Yeah.
What never ends in a house?
Laundry.
And?
Dishes.
Laundry and dishes. The two things we need a maid for. Laundry and dishes. Clean my mug. Care of your stuff, boys and girls, and it will last a long time. Singing the song of the nug. Ay, ay, yo.
Is that a yes?
Singing the song of the nug.
Use your
I'll
words,
have two,
Bryan.
Please. Please put two in the palms of my hand. What are these? Little crack nuggets?
The same things as before.
The same things as before? This is candy? I can eat it?
Yep.
Oh, yay, yummy. Oh, ow, ow, it's hard. What are you trying to do to me?
Did you honestly try to eat it, Bryan?
Yes. What? You said it was the same thing as before. We were eating candy and then you handed me this. Before is what? Use your words, Nicole.
You better turn that camera off because I don't think the people want to witness what I'm about to do to you.
This way, I'm never going down that again.
Okay.
It's alright, it was good the other day.
Whatever.
What?
What are you doing, Bryan?
I'm trying to finish your igloo.
You are?
Yeah, I'm trying to dig it out.
Why don't you show me how much you've gotten done?
I've built this whole thing, but you can crawl in there this much.
Welcome to a Piece of Vermont blog. We have some exciting news for you. Our blogs will now be in HD! Because we got a Mino. We still have our other camera, and we will record with both, but we will have more HD footage now. And we are both very excited about this. We love our other camera so much, but we are excited to be able to flip too. And HD should be good, so the quality of your videos should be higher, because you know who we care about? You, the viewer. And we care what you see, and we care how you feel, because we're Vermonters, and we have hearts. We love you. And we want you to be happy. We want you to be happy with us.
Little higher.
Hello. Ha ha ha.